So y'all should remember on December 14, 2012, Sandy Hook Elementary in Newton, Connecticut was gunned down by a mentally unstable man. He killed 20 innocent children and 6 grade staff who died attempting to secure the safety of the young lives in the beloved school. The man was believed to steal the 5 guns from his mother, killing her before the massacre at the elementary. Let's not have Sandy Hook happening in Columbus, Ohio. Thank you.
Okay, so now we're
going to
take a vote. All those prepared to vote, please raise your hand.